Faccio come si chiama? Come si chiama?
Rumore di piatti.
Ecco lo spartatore.
Alfonso, do you want to sit right here? Okay. I can go ahead and start having people sit. Lino, if you want to sit here, sit. Mr. Perino, do you mind sitting next to Lino? You go ahead and have a seat. It's very helpful. I'd like to thank you all for coming. It means a lot for me. You guys all came from all over the world, and you've really been the core of the success of what I've been trying to do with the Sartorialist. You know, the thing I'm most happy about is that, you know, the site really started out as kind of a celebration of style. You know, that's the thing that I hope you all appreciate. I think if the photographs that I've been able to take of you have been successful, it's because it really shows the sincerity, the personality, the charisma that you all have. It's not really about just taking a picture or a report of what you're wearing. I think the photographs really show a certain amount of humanity. What you don't see are the emails that I get every day from people all over the world. Kids just like me, you know, growing up in Indiana, really no fashion or style or anything where I grew up, and imagining what a world like this would be like. Now these guys have a chance to really see that, hopefully on a daily basis. And I really have you guys to thank for that. So cheers, thank you guys very much. Let's have a great lunch.
Champagne.
Oh, me figlio.
Tell him to give me right there.